So the plan before the stage was that I need to go to the break.
2,000 kilometers down, 1,400 to go. The pace was high for the first 20K until three men finally squeezed out a gap.
We saw yesterday that Andrei can arrive to the final with the break, and yeah, it was a good possibility that the break can arrive to the finish. Also, it was a pretty long stage, 220K.
Ella Tour of Total Energy is joined by two Tour debutants, Omer Goldstein from Israel Startup Nation and Sean Bennett from Kubega Next Hash.
Kadima Omer Goldstein! Viva la France!
I hope the more guys will join us, but yeah, finally we was only two guys. But yeah, in some moment we saw that the break not gonna arrive to the end because some team chase after us in the peloton. So we start to race on the aggressive rider. And yeah, we play aggressive, he attack, me attack. Like that, and in the end we finish together and we go back together to the peloton. It was a fair fight and fun, but yeah, this is what it is.
How do your legs feel? You need a massage?
Yes, so it was pretty warm and hard day for me. Also, I play pretty hard on this aggressive rider, so it's pretty pain, but I have a good sommelier, Brent, and he do everyday massage for me, and like that I can recover. It was stage 13, so anyway, I feel my legs from last stages, but yeah, we'll be fine.